Any agreement, not including the releasing of the Palestinian prisoners, not acceptable for the Palestinian people. And we will continue our activities till there is the releasing of the last Palestinian prisoners in the Israeli jails.